people who are totally resolved with their gender, I don't buy it. I don't get it.
There are no perfect bodies out there. We make the perfect body.
I like competition, healthy competition, and it's to the point where it doesn't matter if you're female or male because they're equally the same to me.
I have one wrinkle, I am old, my mind is not.